morning, dear students. Yes, in the previous class, we're discussing about the issue of shares at premium, and even I completed just one illustration on that. Okay, today we'll go for one more second problem on issue of shares at premium. I written a problem on the board. ABC Company Limited registered 20,000 equity share. Okay, registered 20,000 equity share of 10H and 10H at a premium of 20%. Okay, 20% is premium. That means face value is 10 rupee. Okay, 20%. That means plus 20%. 20% of 10 rupee. Okay, 10 rupee plus 20% of 10. 20% of 10. 20% of 10. It comes to 2 rupees. Okay, so 2. So this is issue price. Issue price is 12 rupee. Okay, so 10 rupee is the face value, 2 rupees is the premium, 20% of 10. If it is 100, 20 rupees. If it is 100, 20 rupees. So 100 plus 20, 120, like that. Okay, so at a premium of 20%, issued only 80,000 equity share. Issued 80,000 share. And the amount payable, rupees 4 on application, rupees 3 on allotment, and rupees 5 on first and final call, including premium. Okay, the 2 rupees premium is included here in the first and final call. All the shares were subscribed and money duly received, except 200 shares on first and final call. So 200 shares is there, calls in arrears, pass necessary journal entry. Okay, so what you have to do? Journal entries in the books of answer. Okay, so journal entries in the books of ABC Company Limited. So write journal entries in the books of ABC Company Limited, journal pro forma, date, particulars, LF, ledger folio, debit, rupees, credit, rupees. Date, particulars, ledger folio, debit rupees and credit rupees. Okay. So, first journal entry, application money received, 4 rupee. So, number of shares, 8,000. Okay, so journal entry number 1, when equity share application money received, journal entry number 1, bank account debited to equity share application account. Bank account debited to equity share application account. Bank account debited to equity share application account. 8,000 into 4. 8 fours are 32. 32,000. 32,000 debit and 32,000 credit. 32,000 debit and 32,000 credit. So you can write it in your notebook. I'm not going to write narration. You're going to write there. Being share application money received on 8,000 equity share at rupees 4 each. 8,000 equity share at rupees 4 each. That is narration for the first one. I repeat, being share application money received on 8,000 equity share at rupees 4 each. Okay, then close the first journal entry. Okay, second journal entry, this application money should be transferred to equity share capital account. So second journal entry, equity share application account debit to equity share capital account. equity share application account debited to equity share capital account. Full value is transferred, 32,000 debit, 32,000 credit. 32,000 debit, 32,000 credit. Equity share application account debited to equity share capital account. Write narration in your notebook. Being share application money transferred to equity share capital account. Close the bracket there. Okay. So this is about the first two journal entry. When application money received, application money transferred to equity share capital account. Okay. Let us moving on to the journal entry number 3. Journal entry number 3 is allotment money due. Allotment money due. 3 rupees is allotment. Okay. 8,000 equity shares are issued. Okay. So journal entry number 3, when equity share allotment money due, journal entry, equity share allotment account debit. Equity share allotment account debited to equity share capital account. Equity share allotment account debited to equity share capital account. I repeat, equity share allotment account debited to equity share capital account. Okay, 8,000 shares into 3 rupees. 8 threes are 24, 24,000 debit and 24,000 credit. 24,000 debit and 24,000 credit. Narration, you write it in your notebook. Narration, being share allotment money due on, share allotment money due on 8,000 equity share, 8,000 equity share at rupees 3 each, at rupees 3 each. I repeat, being share allotment money due on 8,000 equity share at rupees 3 each. At rupees 3 each. Okay. So after the journal entry is over, narration is over, close only the particulars column. Next, journal entry number 4, when allotment money received. Journal entry, equity share allotment account debit. Equity share allotment account debited to equity share capital account. Equity share allotment account debited to equity share capital account. Full money is received except 200 shares on first and final call. That means allotment money full received, 8,000 into 3, 24,000. 8,000 into 3, 24,000. Equity share allotment account debited to equity share capital account. Narration, you write it in your notebook. Being share allotment money received. Okay. So this is about journal entry number 4. Okay. Coming to journal entry number 5. That is first and final call due. First and final call due. How much is due? 5 rupees. 8,000 share. Okay. So, journal entry number 5. Equity share. First and final call account debit. Equity share. First and final call account debit. Equity share, first and final call account debited to equity share capital account. Equity share, first and final call account debited to equity share capital account. Equity share, first and final call account debited to equity share capital account. 5 rupees including premium. Okay. 10 rupee. That 2 rupee extra, so 12 rupees is the premium, so issue price. 2 rupees premium you have to adjust here only. 2 rupees premium you have to adjust in the first and final call money due to securities premium account. To securities premium account. So this is the journal entry. This is the journal entry. Equity share, first and final call account debited to equity share capital account and to equity to securities premium account. Okay. So 8000 into 5, 40000. Out of that 5 rupee, 2 rupees is the premium. 2 rupees is the premium. 8000 into 2, 8 twos are 16000 securities premium. You can write it first. 16000 out of 5, 2 rupees is the premium. Okay, 8000 into 2, 8 twos are 16000. First you can write 2 securities premium account, 16000. Out of 5, 2 rupees means remaining will be 3 rupees. That 3 rupees will be transferred to share capital account. So 8 threes are 24000. So check it, debit is equal to credit. Check it, debit is equal to credit. Okay. Narration, being share, first and final call money due on, first and final call money due on 8000 equity shares, 8000 equity share at rupees 5 each, including rupees 2 premium. So this is narration for this journal entry. Being share, first and final call money due on 8000 equity shares at rupees 5 each including rupees 2 premium. Okay. Next, journal entry number 6, when it is final call money received, bank account debit to equity share, first and final call account. Bank account debited to equity share, first and final call account. Okay. So be careful, except 200 share. That means 200 shares, there is a calls in arrears. Out of 8,200 share is not received. Okay. Being share, first and final call money received on, first and final call money received on, money received on 7,800 equity share. 7,800 equity shares. So multiply 7,800 into 5. It comes to 39,000. So write debit 39,000, write credit. Okay. So this is journal entry number 6. Bank account debited to equity share, first and final call account. 39,000 debit, 39,000 credit. Okay. So these are the 6 journal entry. These are the 6 journal entry for this solution. Okay. Let us solve one more problem on this. Then we'll go for the homework. Okay. Yes, sir. The next problem is written on the board. Problem number 3. Gujarat Company Limited registered 20,000 preference shares of rupees 25 each at a premium of 25%. Registered is there. Okay, only instead of registered, I'll make it as issued. Okay. Issued. Gujarat Company Limited issued 20,000 preference share. It's not equity, it's given preference. Okay. 20,000 preference shares of 25 each at a premium of 25%. That means 25 is the face value. 25 rupees is the face value. Plus 20% means 25 rupees 20%. Okay, so 25 rupees into 20%, it comes to 5 rupees. You can check it there. Yes, 5 2 1 za, okay, 5 za, so 5 rupees will come, going to get, okay. So face value 25 and premium 5, so total issue price is 30 rupees. Total issue price is 30 rupees, okay. See there, application 7, allotment 10 rupees, that is including premium. First call rupees 6, first call rupees 6, and final call totally 4 installment 7, okay. Add, you will going to get 30, 17, 23 plus 7, 30 rupees, so 30 rupees is the issue price, 30 rupees is the issue price. All the shares were subscribed and money duly received except 100 shares on allotment, 150 shares on first call and 175 shares on final call. Okay, past journal entries, okay, so keep it in your mind, premium is 5 rupees, and you have to add a word, preference. Okay, now start the answer, journal entries in the books of Gujarat Company Limited. I date particulars LF, debit rupees, credit rupees. Yes? So, columns you write, date, particulars, in ledger folio, debit rupees, credit rupees. After writing, we'll start a problem. Okay? So, journal entry number 1. When application money is received, bank account debit. 2. Preference share application account. Bank account debited to preference share application account. So issued how many shares? 20,000. Application 7. So multiply 20,000 into 7 rupees, it comes to 1,40,000. 1,40,000 debit and 1,40,000 credit. Right, narration being share application money received on 20,000 preference share at rupees 7 each. So after that, close particulars column. Okay, second journal entry, this application money should be transferred to preference share capital account. Preference share application account debit. To preference share capital account. Preference share application account debited to preference share capital account. Full value is transferred, 1,40,000 debit and 1,40,000 credit. Narration being share application money transferred to preference share capital account. Share application money transferred to preference share capital account. Okay. So close second journal entry. Application money transferred to share capital account. Okay. Now we'll go to allotment. So allotment is including premium. So premium is 5 rupees. Keep it that in your mind. Premium is 5 rupees. When allotment money due, you have to add securities premium. Journal entry number 3, preference share allotment account debit. Preference share allotment account debit. 2, preference share capital account. 2, preference share capital account. 2, securities premium account. 2, securities premium account. Preference share allotment account debited to preference share capital account to securities premium account. So this is the general entry because including premium. Okay. So 20,000 into 10, 2 lakh. 20,000 into 10, 2 lakh rupees. 20,000 issued, 10 rupee allotment. So 20,000 into 10, 2 lakh. Out of that 10 rupee, 5 rupees is premium and 5 rupees will be transferred to preference share capital. So 20,000 into 5, it is 1 lakh securities premium account, and 20,000 into 5, 1 lakh rupee will be transferred to preference share capital account. Preference share capital account 1 lakh, 5 rupee. Securities premium account 5 rupees. So 20,000 into 5, 1 lakh. 20,000 into 5, 1 lakh. Narration, you write it there in your notebook. Being share allotment money due on, share allotment money due on 20,000 preference share, 20,000 preference share at rupees, 20,000 preference share at rupees 10 each, at rupees 10 each, comma, including rupees 5 premium, including rupees 5 premium, including rupees 5 premium. Close the journal entry number 3. After writing narration, close the journal entry number 3. Next, 4. Journal entry number 4, that is allotment money received. Allotment money received. So be careful, 100 shares on allotment is not received. Calls in arrears is not received. Okay. So journal entry number 4, bank account debit. Bank account debit. 2, preference share allotment account. Bank account debited to preference share allotment account. Bank account debited to preference share allotment account. Out of 20,000, 100 share is not received. So received is how much? 19,900. 19,900. Allotment money how much? 10. Okay. So 19,900. 19,900 into 10 rupee, 1,99,000. You write it here. 1,99,000 debit, 1,99,000 credit. 1,99,000 debit and 1,99,000 credit. Narration being share allotment money received on, share allotment money received on 19,900 preference share. Share allotment money received on 19,900 preference share. Share allotment money received on 19,900 preference shares. Okay. So this is journal entry number 4. Okay. Moving on to the next entry. Journal entry number 5. Journal entry number 5. That is first call due. First call due. How much is due? 6 rupees is there. Okay. So journal entry. Preference share, first call account debit, preference share first call account debited to preference share capital account. Preference share first call account debited to preference share capital account. Preference share first call account debited to preference share capital account. 20,000 into 6, 6 twos are 12, 1,20,000. 1,20,000 debit and 1,20,000 credit. 6 rupees is first call. So 6 twos are 12, 1,20,000. Narration being share first call money due on, share first call money due on 20,000 preference share, 20,000 preference share at rupees 6 each. Okay, after narration close particulars column, okay, we'll go to journal entry number 6, that is on final first call money received. So journal entry number 6, preference share, sorry, bank account debit, to preference share first call account, bank account debited to preference share first call account. How many share is not received? 150 shares out of 20,000. 150 share minus, okay, so 20,000 minus 150, it comes to 19,850. 19,850 into first call money is 6 rupees into 6. So 1,19,100. 1,19,100. Narration being share first call money received on. Received on 19,850 preference share. 19,850 preference share received on 19,850 preference share. Close the journal entry number 6. Okay, so journal entry number 7. So that is about final call. What is the final call amount? 7 rupee. So preference share final call account debit, to preference share capital account, $20,000 into 7, $140,000 debit and $140,000 credit. Narration being share final call money due on, $20,000 preference share at rupees 7 each. Yes, close the journal entry number 7. Journal entry number 8, when final call money received. Okay, so journal entry number 8, bank account debit to preference share final call account, bank account debited to preference share final call account. So accept 175 shares. That means 20,000 minus 175, it comes to 19,825. Number of shares 19,825. 19,825 into 7 rupees. Into 7, it comes to 1,38,775. You can check it. Use your calci and check it. 1,38,775. Bank account debited to preference share final call account, 1,38,775. How we got? Out of the 20,000, 175 not received means received is 19,825. 19,825 into final call 7 rupees. okay, multiply, you are getting 138,775. Narration being share final call money received on 19,825 preference shares. 19,825 preference share. Okay, so this is about problem number 2. Now I am going to write one problem for your homework. Try all of you. Yes, one homework problem is written on the board. All of you can copy it down in your notebook and try this. Unless you don't try, you will not understand accountancy. You know that first PUC also. So in every classes, I used to say accountancy, every day you have to try. Every day you have to practice. Okay. Tata Company Limited issued 25,000 equity shares of 100 each at a premium of 10 per share. So 110. Issue price is 110. The amount payable, rupees 20 on application, rupees 40 on allotment, including premium, rupees 25 on first call and rupees 25 on final call. All the shares were subscribed and money duly received, except 2000 shares on first call, 2200 shares on final call. Okay, so pass journal entry. Try this problem at home. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.